Hey, you know what it is I hate? You see when it is in a car or in a taxi and you're sending a text message, you're reading a text message, or you're looking through your photos and somebody else in the car marking your business out of the corner of the eye, they're marking to see what's going on in your phone. That does piss me off. That does frustrate me. Because I don't understand why it is you would want to know what's going on in my phone. Is my phone...
Hey! What's going on here? What really going on here? Who this video going out to? Girls seeing this? Ladies seeing this? Ladies! Ladies! Rastaman, you get you. Rastaman,
hey, hey, this is an iPhone. This is an iPhone. It's not a us phone. It's not a Wii phone. It's an iPhone. Meaning it belongs to I. It belongs to I, right? You have no right to be in this thing I doing here. This is my phone. It's an iPhone. It belongs to I. As a matter of fact, what's going on with your ass? Why your ass smelling so? Why your ass smelling so? No, it's either you cut your hair, you wash your hair, or you go from here. Go, driver, drop one. Driver, drop one.